religion of Jesse James. And John Henry, just to mention some names, well, he's a truck driving legend in the South today. A man called Bandit from Atlanta, GA. Every gear jammer knows his name. He swears got eyes for the running in his vein. A foot like lead, nerves like steel. He's gonna go to glory riding 18. Well, he left Atlanta back in 63, hauling him a load up to Tennessee. He hit Mount Eagle and it started to rain, so hard he couldn't even see the passing lane. Well, he started down grade when he lost the gear. He reached for the brakes, found he had no air. Mount Eagle grade is steep and long, and everybody that seen him thought the bandit was gone. Well, his truck jackknife turned completely around. He was coming down back about the speed of sound. A lot of folks seen him, and they all say he had his head out the window yelling clear the way. Well, he got to the bottom, safe and sound. Everybody asked Bandit how he made it down. He said, folks, when the truck picked up too much speed, I just run along beside it and drug my feet. You heard the legend of Jesse James. Just to mention some names, well, he's a truck driving legend in the South today. A man called